habits. Cleanliness at home. In the last chapter, we learned about the importance of keeping our body clean. In this chapter, we will see how we can keep our house clean. This is very important. A dirty house can breed germs. Germs can make us fall ill. Rats, mice, cockroaches, and mosquitoes live and breed in dirty places. They also make us fall ill. Also, it's nice to live in a clean house. Helping my parents. My mommy and daddy both work in different offices. So, on weekends, we, that is, my brother and I, help them to clean our house. We have a lot of fun while we work. I help my mother dust the cupboards and furniture, while my brother helps daddy rid the house of cobwebs. Cobwebs are spun by spiders. My father and brother also clean the refrigerator and washing machine. Mommy and I then sweep and swap the floor. We use various things to help us in our cleaning. Duster, broom, mop, and a disinfectant, like phenyl, when we swap the floors. Phenyl helps to keep the floors free of germs. We use a carpet brush to clean the carpet. We sweep the dust and dirt into a dustpan and empty the pan into a dustbin. Sometimes we use a vacuum cleaner to clean the carpets and even the sofa set. My brother and I make sure that our room is clean all week. After playing with our toys, we put them back on the shelves. We put away our books in their proper places after finishing our homework. I can trip and fall over things if I leave them on the floor. We help Daddy keep our garden neat and tidy by trimming the plants and sweeping away fallen leaves. We love taking care of the plants. They give us shade, clean air, and pretty flowers. Our house is a clean house. We love our house. I hope you will come and visit our house one day. Revise and remember. It is important to keep a clean house. Insects, rats, and germs live and breed in dirty places. We can vacuum, dust, sweep, and swap the house to keep it clean. Put things back in their correct places after using them. We must keep our garden neat and tidy.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.